What's your name and where are you from?
I am Hemant Gajanan Dhamale. I am from Pune.
What disease are you suffering from?
I was suffering from diabetes and blood pressure. I had this issue for last 10 years. Because of it, the wound of my leg was not healing. My eye operation wasn't going through. After taking the Hope Ayurvedic medicine, I started to feel better. I was feeling happy. My BP and sugar was in control. And because of that, my eye operation went through and the leg wound healed as well. I started walking easily.
So tell me, is your laziness and drowsiness completely gone?
Yes, yes. I feel completely fresh.
That's really great.
Now because of this medicine, I do not feel weak at all. Because of Hope Ayurvedic medicine, I felt a lot of positive changes in myself. My energy has been increased.
So what about your regular medicines? Did they work?
No, they did not work. My sugar level wasn't coming below 200. For the past 4 years, I wasn't operated because of high sugar level. But after taking Hope Ayurvedic medicine, I got operated.
So now what will you suggest the diabetic patients?
Those who are suffering from this condition should take Hope Ayurvedic medicine. They will see the good results.